remember me. And I've forgotten you. It's not so long ago that we just fucked
you. Only by your willingness to learn the rules of self-survival.
Get on my knuckles.
Well, in advance.
Paint up the ass for you.
Many Americans are overseas
in
Germany. Man made the atomic bomb. For what man has made to destroy.
Up the ass for you. That's me. Hey, why? Take the muscles and the guts. Get on my knuckles. Hey, paint up the ass. Get on my knuckles, paint up the ass for you.
Thank you. worth it, they wouldn't be getting the money.
I am the plague of the necessity or age. There is no mind but the mind of the necessity or age. There is no truth but the truth that comes from the necessity or age. There are no lies but the lies that come from the necessity or age. There is no information. There is no non-information, but that emanates from Genesis the origin. Genesis the origin always was, always will be, and always remains the chain.
Monty met to be vicious. Monty, I don't think anyone we met too vicious in London, in fact, near the port of our hotel.
Strange.
The New York police think that actually some black guys broke in and killed her.
She was a silly, but I read an interesting, Malcolm McLaren was saying in this melody maker thing that he was very pleased because Johnny Rotten had split the public image, but now people, when they think of the Sex Pistols, remember them. Don't forget the table. People remember them as Sid Vicious, not Johnny.
Everything that I do is because of the necessity or age. There is no information but the information that comes from necessity or age. All other information is irrelevant information because it does not come from necessity or age. Everything that everyone else says is lies. Only Genesis the Orange can speak the truth because only the truth comes from Genesis the Orange. Those who do not know Genesis the Orange should be eliminated because they then have no reason for their existence, because the only reason for existence is to serve Genesis the Orange. All wars since the beginning of time were started by Genesis the Orange. In order to make more room for this expanding mind of Genesis the Orange, because there is really only one mind of the universe, and that mind belongs to Genesis the Orange. All other minds do not exist except the mind of Genesis the Orange. There is no such thing as peace because Genesis the Orange does not allow peace to exist. He only creates chaos, turmoil, and confusion, which are the true states of existence since the beginning of time and will go on forever and ever. And the only person and mind that can last forever and ever is the mind of Genesis the Orange. The rest shall cry.
I'm getting it all right.
Well, you've always been on.
Just one of you that old. Dwayne got two.
Thank you. Yeah.